Malcolm realizes he can never protect his heroine Rachel from Stalker Angel. So he has no choice but to...
kill Stalker Angel.
No. He kills Rachel. He grabs his knife, cuts her throat, drinks her blood, and forever they are one.